Chapter 2, Birth. My first studio apartment was a cozy uterus, but boy was it small, and the plumbing was a mess. But when I started to put up a fight, I was evicted. The hospital carelessly, casually threw away my placenta, and in some ways, I've never recovered.
It's wet. Why is it wet? Oh God, get it off, get it off.
Chapter 3, Day 1 of my life, where it all went wrong, and then right, and then wrong.